this quick tutorial, you will learn how to use your Europass profile to create different CVs. When you prepare an application for a course or job with Europass, you have two options. Create a Europass profile and share the link. Or create a Europass CV. You can use your Europass profile to create as many different CVs as you like, depending on what you need them for. Clicking on the round button on the top left corner of your Europass profile brings you to your personal Europass page. Here you can discover jobs, courses, and access all Europass functions. Click on the Create a CV button to create a new Europass CV. Select the first option to start from your profile. You can also upload a CV you created previously or start one from scratch. You can customize each CV. You can select which information from your profile you want to appear on the CV. If you want your CV to be shorter or you think some information is not relevant for this course or job, you can just deselect it. If you wish, you can edit the information in your CV. But be aware that anything you change here is for the CV only and will not be updated in your Europass profile. Finally, you can select the style of your Europass CV. More design options will be added in the future. Now you need to store your CV. You can download it to your own device, and as a registered user, you can store it in your Europass library. If you want to allow employers all over Europe to find you, you can also publish the CV on Eures. Now you're ready to take the next step with your brand new Europass CV.